this little trick. I turned the chute so that I could more easily put the cotter pin in. It should be flat and in those little square holes. That's good. That's literally all there was to assembling that. Nothing to it at all, just follow the instructions. A lot of people seem to be complaining about these being too easily broken. Time will tell, but they look plenty sturdy to me. This thing is supposed to keep the cord out of the way somehow. So anyway, I've got it set up. Now we got a little knot here. And now we're going to try to... All the animals ran away. Obviously it works fine. So I can start tearing down the boxes, of which there are dozens. Could you move aside, please?